go to heights.
Can you give me the camera in my right hand? I will make a nice picture.
Can you video?
Yeah, I will take it.
We catch 1000 altitude.
Wow. Actually, guys, 1000 altitude between us and this is the cloud. Yeah.
Oh my god.
Between us and the landing spot. So on the left side here it is Bidara Mountain, 3200 meter altitude from the sea level. Yep. And we look at this mountain.
And I'm flying.
Great place. Yeah. This lady have a birthday. So happy birthday. I want to present she nice flight, yeah.
Wow.
And we'll make it like this.
Oh my god! Oh my god, I don't mean it! Wow! Okay, I want to scream so loud right now.
Look at this face. Gentlemen, want to be happy? See you in the sky,
see
in the cloud.
In the sky.
Yeah.
Because it's my birthday.
Yes, it's a good day. And you're very lucky because the clouds growing very fast, and after a couple of hours, it's gonna be around 2:30, 3 o'clock.
We came like in the morning. Like I was so sleepy, I didn't sleep all night, and nor did he. And now I like the sleep has just vanished in the air. I have like I'm awake, very awake right now.
Now you are seeing all of the resort here is sleep. It's black.
Yeah, you can ski here.
And if you never try skiing, you should try.
I actually haven't tried skiing, but I'm scared of it because I think like I've never done it. I don't even know how to ski.
It's okay. In Kudauri, it has different kind of slopes, so you can use the small slopes, small hills, special.
But like I've seen so many people fall and I just look at it like oh.
But you know it will be better to try when you're young than when you will be a little bit older. Yeah. Because it will be more and more for you to
I think I might try. Look at the sound.
Yeah, probably you will see the ships very soon. Very soon. There is a chief white one.
I do see that.
There's a white one.
Pakistan.
Just one thing, I don't have time
your first customer or something? Like,
no,
were you making her fly?
First, I meet her in Ukraine. I came. Yeah, I saw her. In some shop, we just meet in the shop. Yeah, we buy some fruits together, and then we are going to see the sunset and going to just like that. And then I ask her to come, like worker to come to me, working with me, with the company, the family company. She first year just working here, and then we are married.
It was like so pretty. So it was love at first sight.
Yes. No, for me, yes. I don't know for sure, but for her, but for me, yes, I love.
So you didn't ask her like, did you like me, or did you just marry me? Falling in love after meeting you.
She was nice.
She actually is very sweet. But she gave me her jacket because she didn't.
And take mine! Yeah!
I love it.
Do you see this white over there? White.